Dale, look how high I'm going.
Get your ass off there. Get your ass off there. Come on.
I was just trying to have a little fun, Dale.
But we're not out here to have fun, idiot. We're here to catch criminals.
Dale, I thought you said we were looking for black people.
I did not say we come out here to catch some black people. That's racist. We gotta get the Mexicans too.
Oh, that makes sense. That makes sense. Okay. So what's the latest on your sister, Dale?
It's your sister too, dumbass. I still smash from time to time, but she wants something a little more serious, and that's not really how I roll. The other day I was in my room watching a new season of Orange is the New Black. She came in there wanting to cuddle. Get the hell out of my room.
Who do you think gonna be the next president, Dale?
Hell, I don't know. It better not be Hillary Clinton, dumbass. You imagine that? Being in the middle of a war and Hillary being like, oh my God, I ran out of pads.
You mean like an iPad, Dale?
I mean, think about it, Dayshar. Imagine we're in the middle of war, all right? We got to put down our guns. We got to load all our shit up just to take her to TJ Maxx. I ain't having it. Hey, Dayshar, look at this.